Hi friends, today I'll be making chicken drumsticks in garlic butter sauce. So enjoy the video. Marinate the chicken drumsticks with some garam masala, red chili powder. Make some cuttings on the drumsticks so that the masala should go inside and get marinated properly. Tawa fry the drumsticks for 10 to 15 minutes. So the tawa fry is done. Now I'm gonna cook this drumsticks in microwave, that is on grill, for another 3 to 4 minutes, and I have added the garlic butter sauce on it like this. I had chopped fine some garlic and added butter and sauteed for a minute and applied to this drumsticks, and now I'm gonna cook on grill mode for another 3 minutes so that it will be getting the good flavor. So this is how our chicken drumsticks look once it's done. This is our final product. You can add some lemon and chaat masala seasoning on it and enjoy it with your loved ones. So friends, that was my Valentine's Day project. So enjoy the day, and as I say, keep it real.